What's up, guys? You're welcome to Eagles Television. We will publish news on politics, celebrities, metro stories, and news all over the world. In Eagles Television, we don't belong to any party at all. We don't belong to APC, PDP, no. That is why you have to feel free to comment whatsoever you want to comment. Today we have a breaking news. Before I continue, if this is your first time of watching, just subscribe to the red button below and tap to the bell beside it so as to keep you updated. We have a breaking news. Buhari about to lose his presidential seat, Tribunal decides. President Muhammad Buhari, through the National Legal Advisor of the All Progressive Congress, APC, will be served a petition challenging his victory by order of the Presidential Election Petition Tribunal. Many, including the major opponent, Abubakar Atiku of the People's Democratic Party, has chosen to challenge the victory of the presidential election with the claims that the elections was neither free nor fair and that the All Progressive Congress connived with the electoral umpire, INEC, to win President Muhammad Buhari his re-election bid. In a statement from the former president, Obasanjo has faulted the Independent Electoral Commission of fraudulent practices during the election, accusing it of working with the APC to rig the election for President Muhammad Buhari. It will be recalled that the Atiku campaign team has raised the red flag against the declared result of the election, saying that the declared result does not tally with the results found in the database of the INEC. The spokesperson of the All Progressive Congress, K. Yamo, has spoken to fault the statement made against INEC, saying it's all a blatant by the opposition party to pervert the election process, which according to him was free and fair. Thank you for watching. We'll keep you updated.